to. You guys want some drinks to get this party started?
So I was thinking we could just like play spin the bottle. I got this app on my phone, so.
Whatever. Sure.
Hey, buddy.
Yo, what's up, dude?
I'm so psyched we're gonna be roommates next year.
Yeah, dude, about that. Things aren't really working out. It's gotta be a hard pass, so hope there's no hard feelings, bruh.
I'll never forgive you for this! Ah!
Someone else go, please.
Hey, Chase.
Sir, Kate, we need to talk.
Oh, I'm so glad we've been dating for so long.
You see, there's this super hot chick named Taylor.
Excuse me?
You are excused. As I was saying, there is this super hot chick named Taylor. And you just don't cut it anymore. So I'm gonna have to give my old workhorse a retiree. I'm sorry.
Whatever.
I'll just go.
Taylor, I brought you here because I think it's such a romantic area. Don't you agree? Anyways, I want to go on a date with you. What do you say?
Yeah, okay.
Sorry, but you didn't like my Instagram post. I guess I'll go. Where do I know you from?
Hey, Taylor. It's me. Mm-hmm. The popular girl.
Mm-hmm.
I heard you were having a party.
That's right.
Could I come since I'm like super popular?
Alright.
Alright. See you later. Girl. You invited me to the party, remember?
Okay.
You know, I'll just go.
I don't understand how you can say that. I mean, don't you have any faith in people? I mean, we're meant to be together, don't you understand? I mean, it's written in fate. They won't judge us for who we are. And why should we be afraid? I mean, I know we haven't said this yet, but I love you, okay? I said it. We can be together forever. Just, please, stay with me.
I already have someone.
I dig it. Cold, cool, and at a bar. And I'm looking for some action. But like Mick Jagger said, I can't get no satisfaction. The girls are all around, but none of them wanna get with me. My threads are fresh and I'm looking deaf. Yo, what's up, what a L.O.C. The girls was all jocking at the other end of the bar, having drinks with some no-name chump when they know
it's not the end, only the beginning.